Preparation for takeoff, please ensure that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Cabin crew, takeoff stations.
You can put your camera here. Do you want?
Yeah.
That's really nice of
you.
Thank you. I will hold.
No, no, no.
So I can think about also.
Thank you so much.
are securely fastened. Cabin crew, please keep your seatbelts securely fastened.
Just put it in there. It's
giving
blurred though.
Huh? It's okay, so long as you have something. Because Tita needs to take a picture too.
Oh, I got it.
She's gonna... She wants to take pictures too. Like, see how beautiful? She has a nice camera.
Well, they're both the same color.
Oh, yeah?
Objects from your body. vest over your head, take tape around your waist, and to the buckle, pull weight tape to tighten. And outside the aircraft, pull down sharp to the inflation cords at the lower end. If life vest fails, then blade blow into the mouth. Push the inwards to release the air. The moment you your life vest inside the aircraft, the lamp will automatically activate when the battery is immersed in water. In unlikely the emergency exits are clearly marked around the cabin. Repeat the exits nearest. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during hazmat. For further information, please find the safety guard found in the seat pocket in front of you. In preparation for takeoff, ensure seatbelt or security fastened, seat belts in upright position, large electronic devices like laptops, tablets, stowed in your seat pockets. Window shades open and your tray table stowed. Once again, welcome to Philippine Airlines. broadband connection at all sites. Please proceed with that for that. Passengers need to call site reporting company 1-800-226-1-6. Aircraft personnel will be happy to assist. On behalf of Captain, together with First Officer Radley and the rest of the crew, for flying to the airline.
Bait mo dito sa kanila, no?
Gusto ko pala nila yung bata.